Hi, I'm Suresh Kalathur. I'm an assistant professor of computer science at Metropolitan College and also the director of analytics programs at Metropolitan College. My main areas of expertise are programming languages and analytics. After my graduation, I was working in the industry as a software engineer. So my advisor at the graduate school invited me to teach a course in Java programming while he was on sabbatical. Right, so there was a class of 150 undergraduate students. So after I did the course, it gave me a confidence that I could do the teaching part. And then I came to Boston University Metropolitan College and started teaching courses, especially in programming languages and compiler design. In the current landscape, so everybody is using the data and they want to analyze the data and see what is happening in the data. So that gave rise to a lot of positions which deal directly with the data analytics. So my passion is to teach students anything new that I learn myself, and also I try to incorporate them into the classwork. For the foundations of analytics, I ask the students to pick their own data sets and do the projects. And students have developed really interesting projects. It could be weather data or exercise data, depending upon their passion. As long as you import new techniques and new methods for the students, they're always passionate about learning something new. And then they sign up for the new courses, and then they explore them and apply them in the real world as well.